Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Kona. Now, we have just witnessed a frozen dude. I'm guessing that's Lamoth. Could be. Could be someone else. And we're in the garage. So I've literally just ran across the road. If I show you here. Come on, open the door. The damn doors! Open both ways, please. Yeah, so there's the frozen dude. Hello. Can I not do anything with him? I feel like I need to take a picture of him. No, I want a picture. Let's see if taking a picture of anything does. It just shows footprints out there, going up there. So, we'll leave that now, and we'll have a look around here. Nothing in there. Outhouse? No. Oh, we got a jet ski. We got petrol. Fill gas can up. Okay. Inspect.
Carl had a hunch that there had got to be a plan somewhere that could help him put this thing.
Oh, so we're fixing the snowmobile. I'm guessing that's gonna be inside. Got also another couple of changes I've made. You can change the narration times. So it could be every possibility, there could be the important notes. And I've changed it to the important notes. The narration before, every little bit.
These scribblings were undoubtedly the mark of a tormented mind.
Yeah, okay.
Something wasn't right in the poor mechanic.
We've got a hammer. We've got a melee weapon now? Got nothing to fight at the moment, though. Nothing in there. I'm guessing we might need the hammer to fix. Alright, alright. This freaks me out when it goes, says that. I feel like there's something behind me every time. Ah, there's the flying saucer. Spaceship.
If some daring person could manage to get their hands on the missing parts, Carl was willing to bet that the craft would have taken flight.
I love that. Parts manual. Suspension. Ski. Don't drink and work. Don't drink and work. Don't drink and work. I'm replacing parts from the machine. Body. Electrical. Steering. Notes. December 1969. Stunts. They're a blast when you're 12 and go ahead and break your brother's old bicycle. Yellow suit. Spark plug. Which is in the post box, I believe, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Okay. We got that now.
Weird stuff. Kind of a crossing between a colander and a... What was it for? To play telepath? To protect against nuclear waves?
Could be, could be.
Carl deducted this was a map of...
Oh, well, whoop.
Were those pins pointing to places of interest?
Oh, there's one there. That's further down. That's where the gate is broken, I'm guessing. And I don't think I can get there yet without the ski. Police letter. Dear Mr. Lamoth.
Roswell. Atamipek. Same story. Large deserts conducive to extravagant...
Following upon your complaint, I'm afraid that the police cannot support your claim alleging to the sudden appearance of a man who came from out of space on your village's territory. Manifestly, what happened at Roswell in New Mexico left a deep impression on you, and we urge you to consult with a physician as soon as possible regarding future potential complaints. Let it be known that the judicial... Little district of Abitibi does not believe in little green men. Regards Pierre Valune, Clark Suet de Quebec. Okay, okay, okay.
The man has a passion for intergalactic things.
Yes.
Back then, people were obviously scared of the Russian atomic bomb, but an invasion by extraterrestrials was a legit fear as well. Seems like the mechanic had made his choice.
Yes, it does. It does seem like he made his choice. Now, Ginny Sella plus Vatra Chunen. Let's go. Well, that's one. Let's have a look over these things over here. I feel like I've come here too early. Bench? What do I need a bench for? Mowing the lawn is unnecessary at this time, obviously. Fire starter.
By following the plan, Carl was led to believe that the snowmobile's parts had to be scattered about in the vicinity.
I need two. We're missing one. Oh, there's the snowmobile track. That's done. Let's place light and handlebars. So I need a light and another snow track. Let's have a look in the garage. Or maybe in the back of this van? Nope. Around here? No, we got logs. Open. Nothing in there. Oh wait. Steel trap not to be touched. Right. Potato! Sorry, we are not on 9 gag. Here's a potato. Wench. There's gotta be something in here. I need a light. I don't know where I'm gonna find a light. What was in here? Is there anything in here? No, it was just tin cans. Ah! Headlight. So we can fix that. Okay. I'm just missing a ski. I don't know where a ski could be. There we go. Oh wait, is that it? I think I've seen it. Nope. Could be near the rubbish. Tape. Where's the ski? Log. Trunk of this car?
What good was a motorless
car? Well,
the mechanic sure had an odd way to go about repairing
it. Yes, he did. Well, he was obsessed with aliens. Come on, man. Think about it. Anything in here? Painkiller? Why do I need painkiller for?
The milk was sorted by color, from the whitest to the greenest, or in other words, from the darkest to the sourest.
Okay. Ah, you can get up on here. Get on the roof. Oh, wait. Is that it? That could be it, but first, we can do a build a bridge. Okay. crazy fart. Oh, that's what he threw in the bucket.
Carl had no idea how to interpret a message like that. On the surface, it seemed like he had one half too many of this.
I saw something in the woods.
I know he shouldn't take this testimony as
on a solemn day of the October.
The entire thing, being some punishment for a murder committed by Hamilton, seemed like an outlandish theory. Carl was doubtful.
Yeah. No man should ever see. The aliens are here. They are roaming in our woods. They will invade us all from here down to sunny Mexico. They are massive. Twice as tall as a man. They are half man, half caribou? Half wolf. I'm sure the fact that they saw them means they broke their military code. They are after me. If they're reading this, it's too late. I've already been taken to the planet Earth for Elohim. Elohim? Yeah, Elohim. To be experimented upon in a lab. They are punishing me for not doing anything when I witnessed that murder yesterday. When I saw William Hamilton kill someone. Farewell. Okay. Well, that gives me the letter. But not the snowmobile. And it's not that. Bugger. I thought I was onto something then. Not in the... Nope. Right, I've just gone to get... I can't find the extra ski. I'm at a loss with it. But what I have found is the spark plug. I can pick up that up now so we can replay this. Now, I don't know what that'll do. Homemade flying saucer and life never ceases to...
It was an indisputable fact that machines like this entailed a level of intellectual finesse that Carl was lacking.
Okay. So that was merely just a show off that you could fix it and then make it blow up. Yeah. Okay, we got smoke in here now. Still interesting. Very interesting. Found it! Yes! My god, that was quick. I was trying to pick up a bottle. But I've got it now. I don't know what my heat is doing, but screw it. Okay.
A bit of gas, a new spark plug, and the key. And this thing would run perfectly. All he needed to do now was to find all.
Oh, come on. I need a gas can. Oh, crap. I'm getting very cold. I'm getting very cold. Come on. Get inside. Get inside. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh. Well, we got it all fixed now. Need to find petrol. Well, petrol's fine, but I need a jerry can to put it in. Which, I haven't seen one. And need the key. Now the key could be anywhere. I would have thought, I would have seen the key already. Yeah, it's not going to be in here. Broken mirror, bad luck, padlock. Oh, anyway, see how it goes. Well, I can't find any jerry cans or keys in this area. Definitely not in this area. I'm just going to have a last look at the fire. And you know what? I'm going to go take the path down. Okay, I'll get the heat right up. Right up. Yep. Cool. Right, let's get going. There's no point staying around here. You know what? Let's go try it. Let's try this way. The last one, I decided... Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. Let's have a look. We need to be going this way. There we go. Okay. Oh. Is that a wolf? Well, the footprints go this way. Oh, equipment. Just in case. Nice doggy. Don't mind me. Oh, you ass! Fucker. Come on, let's get going. I knew something like that was gonna happen. Oh, wait. Footprint still going this way? Yo. Oh, there's a big footprint. Oh, crap. What happened there? Okay. Oh, fire. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. Can I open this? Break fence. Oh, I need a crowbar. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Well, at least we got fire. Well, it looks like we're on the way back now. Then back to the car. Take out camera. I've already taken a picture of it. Alright. Next stop. Back on the road. Right, back in the van. So, I think we should either go to the next hut up. I can't remember if I went to it or not on the last one. But if not, there's a cave. And I think it's called the Ice Cave on the map. So we'll go there now. That'll be my next point of destination. That's gonna be something good. Hope it's a key or a jerry can. House of the Patriot. No idea what this is. So if you look on the map, we are... Is that Bloon or Bluvin? I don't know if that's a V or a U. It looks like a U in Bluin. Okay. We've got like a more workable van here.
That truck had obviously seen its share of gravel roads. Carl wasn't a mechanic, but he could easily tell that only the most heartfelt prayer would bring this old beater back from its...
Okay, so that's a dead car.
With that cold, however, it was more likely that it would wait until next spring to wake up.
Okay. Hello?
The place looked more like a pigsty than a house. A heavy stench of curdled milk, cheap alcohol, and boiled cauliflower filled the air.
Okay.
Rock music.
Led Zeppelin! Hey!
The man didn't own a turntable though, so there's that going for him.
Okay. Oh, don't be a body. Oh, good. What we got here? Eugene's nose.
Back then, in Africa and elsewhere, people were ready to take up arms to stand against the yoke of English imperialism. In Montreal, mailboxes were blown up, abductions were carried out, and violent manifestos were distributed to media.
Well, all I can think on that one is... Here, is... In the Great Northern, that's the Gonzo Fist.
All a man could do is curse out loud against the faraway evil and pray for the revolution to arise. That man, by any reckoning, was from that very stock.
Okay, okay. Yeah, it was just Gonzo Fist that I saw there. Anything... Dirty plates, again. Radio, I'm gonna leave the radio off. Okay. Gun rack? A gun rack? Why do I need a gun rack when I don't, let alone a gun?
You had to be out of your mind to cook up white whiskey at home. The all-surrounding stench of alcohol alone was probably enough to gas a man to death.
We've got a wallet.
At Agent Blouin.
Seems Blouin.
Like that pig had a name after all.
Okay. 1941. Okay. Okay.
Carl figured this recipe wasn't meant to yield a refined nectar.
So you're making moonshine. Gin fizz. Long Island iced tea. You know what? I could do with a fucking drink with this weather. You know what? Let's do it. I don't know what it's for, but what the hell? This. Okay. Well, that seemed pointless. I don't know if I need to be taking pictures of all this, but I'm doing it anyway. I don't even know if I've got enough film. Throw away. I think it's from this side. No? Can't do anything with that. Oh. Matches. What about the back garden? Anything nice and interesting here? An axe. Anything in the bins? Something always interesting in the bins. No, matches. Beer bottle. Can I take this axe? Hatchet.
An axe. Not too shabby. Carl felt he needed to protect
himself. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Carl held in his hand some awful sugar alcohol, but rather than drink it, he told himself it could be useful. He only had to be wary.
Okay. You know what? I think I only came here for the whiskey. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to pour it on something to burn it up. Let's have a look. Where are we now? So we're there. Let's drive around. That's it. So if we go straight across, I don't think we can with our van. We can try. No, we can't. Or can we? No, we can't. So let's go to the next house and then I'll come back to the cave on foot. So over here. Holy crap. Keep going. Come on, we ain't got far to go. It's just the next left. Next left. We can do this! So far, everything's going alright. It's just a bit of a whole lot of mystery. I ain't come across anything to kill, but there must be something. If the narrator's going saying you need this hatchet to protect yourself, you've got a gun against wolves, I'm guessing. Okay. Razer's house. Whoa. Thank you. Can we not turn the van off? Okay, let's have a look in here first. Unlock, I need a key. In the bin? No, we got a thing. Fire starter. What about down here? Anything around here of interest? No, it's just a balcony. Come on, let's get this. Come on, get out of there. Up here. Go. Can't go that way. There's a radio. Oh! Holy fuck! You can shoot me again. No? Hello?
Je m'attendais pas à ce qu'un étrange retentisse par ici. Moi te dire, je prends plus de chance depuis que ça rôde dans ce bout-là. J'ai ma carabine au bout du doigt, et puis bang, 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 si ça s'approche.
Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna...
C'est encore beau. Tout ce qui est vieilli est bien meilleur.
Okay. You... Can you put the gun down, please? Tales and Legends.
Vois-tu le livre, là?
C'est le Wendigo.
Ouais, le Wendigo. Un guerrier qui devient un loup pour se venger de sa grosse peine. Et...
Okay. Thank you.
Gomme-moi la belle rose de la tulipe qui se donne au yob sur le mercredi des cendres.
Okay, there's nothing in the bag. I'm liking that he just doesn't mind me looking around his house.
Hey, la Corriveau, Batesse, ça te passe l'envie de te marier, la Corriveau? La Chouette ou ses maris, squeak, les uns après les autres. Pas de pitié dans le mariage.
Really? You just not caring about me looking through all your stuff? You gotta have something interesting in here, man. No? Ain't you got something better to do? Well, maybe I do, but... I've got a water bottle now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nappy? Why have you got a nappy? You can do everything at the same time. Alright, 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 I get you. There doesn't seem to be anything in here. Picture? Alright, alright, alright.
Oh, la belle pétarade.
En 17... So you're in the war.
El Kaiser, il se souvient de moi avec ma belle carabine. Bang, bang, que je lui disais. Bang, bang, bang. Ah, le bon.
You're a senile old man, you.
Si tu veux du lait chaud.
If you need warm clothes, city boy, I won't say no to a bottle of caribou.
Puis tu pigeras ce que tu voudras parmi mes guenilles.
I've got a... Yeah.
Ah,
there you go.
Parce que par là-bas, tu vas rencontrer le vrai froid. Le froid qui glace comme t'en as jamais connu dans ta vie.
Okay, I love that. Got a new coat! Winter is coming. No, fuck's sake. Okay. Have you got a key for your outhouse? I feel like you should have a key for your outhouse. Have I missed a draw? I don't think I have. No. More potatoes. No. No. Yeah, he's definitely not got nothing in here. Oh, what's this?
Touche pas à ça, l'enfant. Tu pourrais te faire mal.
Okay, okay. I'll leave you there. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'll have that.
Cadeau, ça ouvre la bâtie. Prends-la, je m'en fous.
Thank you.
Perds ton temps dans mes déchets tant que tu rapportes du caribou.
Yeah, yeah, I don't mind that. At least I've got a coat now. That's good. Oh, okay. So we're going here. Tools. Lockpick. Smashed mirror again. We've got smashed mirrors everywhere. No. No. Screwdrivers. Engines. Saws. A saw that is long enough to take down the biggest tree up north. Oh! Jerry can! Yay! Just what I needed. Oh, yes. Oh. Okay, let's have a look at the map. Rosier. So we can go back and fill it up with picture, but we still haven't got the key. And the key is definitely not there. I might try the ice cave. Yeah, let's try the ice cave. There we go. Let's get out of here. Thank you, old man, for the coat. I knew there was something for that whiskey.
The old man's cabin had been very generous to Carl. He couldn't have asked for more.
Oh, okay. Oh, careful now. Keep forgetting, we got no power steering. It's the 70s, man. Okay, there's an ice cave. Let's try the ice cave. I'm hoping I can get to it. Oh, okay. I'll get you. We'll park here. There we go. There we go. Ice cave. This is either going to go brilliantly or death awaits me. It's one or the other. One or the other. It's over there. I can see it already. Okay. Oh, I've got really crappy shoes on. The icy... Holy fuck! Fucking dogs. Okay, I'm taking a picture of this. Why does it keep telling you to take a picture of that?
Luckily, he had the coat to protect him from the biting cold.
Yes.
The cold seemed to be more brutal here than anywhere.
Oh, no.
It seeped into bones and into every breath to get to the heart until it stopped. Carl needed to be dressed in warm clothes to survive.
It's a good job I am. Oh, we got a fire. Screw off. Oh, fuck. Doggy. Oh, what? Did that dog just go through the ice?
Seems like the elements showed mercy to those nice and solid looking.
Oh, things. No. Okay. Matches. Screws. I think that's what I needed to build the hammer as well. It's just a bit of ice. Okay. I think that's giving me everything. I think I can build a bridge. Let's try it again. I think it was just the screws I was missing. Yes. Cool. Oh, crap. Cave in. That's always good. Oh, it's another person.
Another instance of this magic ice. What was this one doing? Lying on the ground. So afraid. The plot thickened like water into ice.
Dynamite. Oh, I'm not gonna have dynamite. Here we go. Another flashback.
A sudden cold snap struck Carl, who felt like he was pulled into a dream.
Okay, here we go. Follow. Oh, that's him running.
He had been running in fear from something creeping towards him, against which he couldn't do anything, only to end up like this, petrified and cold.
Let's keep going. We're playing it backwards. Playing it backwards, I guess. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. There he is. He's got a gun. Oh. So the gun should be still there. Oh. We got dynamite. This is where he slept. This is where he lived. Secret door? Old Rosier.
It seemed as though Regin had been ready to take up arms and slay people like Hamilton. Could he have committed murder for his cause? Who could have gotten killed in front of his very eyes?
It's told me the mine administrators were having us on, and that the mines from before the war were neither collapsed nor inaccessible. Well, as usual, the old man was right. Those damn English people keep lying to us every damn day because we're just slaves to them. Water boys, white Negroes, like Valerie said. We'll see who the slaves are by the end of the year. I'll set up the heart of my gamut in those mines, the resistance. Watch out, fat cats, I'm putting bayonets on our cannons. The English tell us the region is full of resources. The resources they're forgetting about is our seniors. It's full of old people around here, and they've got plenty of resources. Old man Rainier, in exchange for a full load of bottles of caribou a day, put us in contact with the best of our country has to offer. Veterans, hunters, the salt of the earth, I'm telling you. These people have shotguns upon shotguns in blinds of all over the territory. They agreed to lend me some, pretty much no question asked. I still told them a big fat cat hunt was in the works. I also told them our aim was to make sure there was not a damn one of them left here in the... Alright, there's quite a lot. It's just a man's... creating up resistance in the mines, getting ammunition. I've never seen someone die like that right next to me. I feel sick, so much blood. I'm wondering if revolution really isn't for me after all. Okay, how did I get here very quickly? Can I take a rifle? A Lee Enfield rifle. Oh yes. Cigarettes. I need a log.
It was so cold. Already Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
Yeah, I need a log. Oh, damn you. Thank you. And we got the dynamite. Modifications. Clothes. Ammo. Well, I think this is a good place to end, Denny. Let's just check at this box. Why sleep at home when you can sleep in a cave? Exactly. Ah! Now I made a bridge down to there. Very good. Very good. Anyway, I'm going to leave this episode here. If we can get to this place. Thank you all very much for watching. This is getting interesting now. I've got weapons. People hiding in caves. There's definitely some sort of ice being freezing people around. I'm guessing that's why I've got the ammunition now and the axe and the dynamite, maybe. To open up its lair. Who knows? But anyway, thank you all very much for watching. This has been Kona. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!